is the Manhattan Seven Express train. The next stop is Junction Boulevard.
And clear to closing doors, please.
Inside the vehicle, this arsenal, police have picked up guns, ammunition, knives, camouflage equipment, and more. They arrested three people in the truck. And here in 1980's New York City. The arrest taking place during the morning rush hour at one of New York City's busiest tunnels. This is a stop by police for a crack windshield, but inside an arsenal of weapons found. Seven guns, including an AR-type semi-automatic rifle and a shotgun.